Spooky, but isn't this your show?
Splitting up saves time, and you're best suited to take out the automated sentry guns.
All right, then. Operation Thunder Eagle Lightning, whatever, is underway.
Over there.
Cold.
Killer Frost.
Grundy, playtime.
Arrow Man!
Squash, Arrow Man!
Looks like the Indestructo pill works.
For the love of...
Lantern! Grand Slam! You kids have fun! Stay out of the street!
Stupid Amazon.
Wasn't very nice, Snowflake.
This one's for you.
Doesn't it?
warm you up.
That it warmed me up.
What did I miss? Everything cool?
Frosty. How's Grundy?
Weightless. In orbit.
You didn't.
Grundy's a zombie. He'll be fine. Let's go. It won't be long before Superman knows we're here.
So you need some sort of scanner to help identify these duplicates.
Exactly. This is data from the duplicate Batman I'm holding at Stryker's.
That's helpful. It's still going to take a few weeks.
You'll figure it out. You always do.
Glad to be of service. No dinner this evening? Stefan has a new shipment of that Kansas beef.
Next time. These duplicates. Do you think there's a Lois where they come from?
There was only one Lois.
I've never seen the Batcave. Our Batcave, anyway. Should be.
How did you hide anything in here from Superman? Looks like he was pretty thorough.
The cave walls are injected with lead polymer. There's no way he could find what we're here for.
Sounds environmentally safe.
Sure went to a lot of trouble. Between this and the DNA.
Neutralizing Superman was not a call I could make alone. So I put the weapon in a vault that only opens by simultaneously sampling DNA from Superman's closest allies.
Our counterparts.
With my Green Arrow dead, and the others backing Superman's insanity. I needed you. Your matching DNA. It's behind there. Lantern. That one.
A rock. You're gonna throw a rock at Superman.
Hands on the scanners.
Yellow.
Computer, begin recognition scan. That's it. Let's move.
Let your guard down at your peril.
Our Green Arrow was just as arrogant.
And probably just as handsome. And another thing, our Wonder Woman is better looking. Ugh. Arthur.
That's enough, Adam. You're done.
You presume too much.
Should have seen that coming.
Only one of you remains.
Yeah, but I'm the one to beat. And Sparky makes four.
Damn.
Can it be fixed?
The kryptonite's intact, but the optical resonator is beyond repair. Even with Luthor, we don't have the resources to build a new one quickly.
Looks like we're gonna need some help. Ready to test it?
Ready as we'll ever be.
System's online. I'm linked up. Flash, you ready?
I'm on it.
All right, let's crank it up. Platform should lock onto their signatures and pull them back.
Got it. I'm vibrating at the right frequency. How we doing?
Containment field's up, but the levels are spiking. Cyborg, shut it down.
It's okay, I've got it. No!
Wonderful. Don't know whether to pat myself on the back or kick myself in the air.
The Joker clan is reckless, undisciplined. The chaos they create is useful.
We need more than pawns if we're going to take down Superman.
That's all I needed to hear.
You said this place was secure.
Just keep him busy.
With pleasure.
Yeah!
Pleasure's all mine, Slade.
Wish the other Titans could see this.
What do you think, Cyborg? Like yours, only better.
It's the man, not the machine, Luther. Wardrobe malfunction.
At ease, Cyborg.
Batman?
Welcome to Oz, Tin Man.
All right. What'd I miss?
It's a long story.
He took a big chance coming back here. Why?
Let's rev up your transporter, fix the laser in our dimension.
And come back with reinforcements.
I'm sure I can get my...
There's no time.
5 years ago, a tragic event cost the lives of millions. Overwhelmed by guilt for the part he played in the destruction, he was driven mad. He became an agent of chaos. An enemy of peace and security. But no longer. The leader of the insurgency will pay for his crimes.
Oh, I don't like this.
At 6 p.m. local time, Batman will be executed at Stryker's Island. May Rao have mercy on his soul.
Getting help will have to wait. Rescuing Batman just became our priority.
It's a trap.
Of course it is.
Then we'll have to be sneaky about it.
Sneaky how?
The Watchtower's teleporter.
Stryker's is equipped with teleportation dampeners.
But they only cover the building. You just have to get Batman outside.
Straight through a brick wall. I'm in.
You'll need a diversion to keep Superman occupied.
Leave that to me.
I'll take the teleporter. I'm the most qualified to work it. And I can infiltrate their ranks.
I'm with you.
You and me, working together? Not a chance.
The only way to access the Watchtower from Earth is the Hall of Justice.
And if your cover's blown, you'll need someone shadowing you.
I'm not asking permission.
But you will follow my lead.
Communications should be over there. Reroute them like we talked about, and I'll get the teleporter access codes. After you're done, make sure...
This isn't my first drop, kid. I know the plan.
Then stick to it.
But whatever history we have with our counterparts, you and I have none.
I downloaded your history. You've tried to kill this world's titans.
Only a couple times.
Then don't expect any warm fuzzies from me. Meet at the teleporter in 15.
Victor.
Hey.
You sick or something?
No. Fine.
We still on for tonight?
Sorry. Gotta cancel. New orders.
Since when has that stopped you?
Yeah, we've had some, wild times.
No, we haven't. You're one of them. Let's see if I can find your off button.